Ixion went after Hera, you tricked him with a cloud instead?
Yes, I thought it was hilarious. How irresponsible. They had a kid who was deformed, constantly ostracized and rejected by mortals, to the point that he ended up only finding peace with horses. Laying with horses, he died sad and alone.
Look on the bright side. At least the horses he lay with gave birth to the centaurs.
Sexy horse people that make us ask uncomfortable anatomy questions? Try again.